The book is titled Just Checking Scores. Why did you name it that?
Before his arrest in 2012, he was constantly looking at his phone. Even his kids would say, Dad, you're constantly looking at your phone. What is on your phone? He was a big sports fanatic. He could spit off stats like that. His line was, just checking scores.
In the meantime, that was my thought. Checking scores.
And exactly. I thought, oh my gosh, that might be a really good title for the book.